Hello, this is Equin Clock, welcoming you to Night in the Woods. Update, the robot smells a little weird. Not sure what we missed there. Anyway, hey boyo, I work all day, very bored. Work sucks. Crap Falcon, more like it. Hey, I'm at work all day, just saying. If you want to say hello, I'm here to be helloed at. No, I want to go down. I'm going to say hello, Mom. Morning. Long night?
Yep.
Remember those big robot things from the Food Donkey? Mm-hmm. You were scared of those. Cried your little eyes out. Oh, it wasn't that bad. Mm-hmm. I don't remember this at all.
Mm-hmm. You okay?
Yeah. Doing boring adult stuff. What kind of adult stuff? I'm adult stuff. Just like budget, bills, numbers. A lot of adulthood is number stress. That sounds bad. I'm bad at numbers. Oh, I remember. Okay, well, I'm gonna head out.
Mm-hmm.
Have a nice day. Numbers, numbers, numbers.
Boy, do I know that feel.
One of the only people you'll meet that looks forward to tax season. Is the teacher up here? Yeah, he is. I don't remember his name. Nope. I gotta get the right kind of running jump. There we go. May Rowski. Yep. Up here on my roof. Yep. Come to hunt some dusk stars? Definitely. Come have a look. Ah, my eyes. Filter. Ugh. Alright, I found that one. There we go. Boom. Found one. Let's see. Oh yes, Simone the Fighter. She got a gun. Simone lived in a good land. But under every good land are the roots of oppression. And in this land, those roots took hold and choked out all else. That was poetic, Mr. Chazakov. Thanks. I was just reading the summary off my phone. Oh. We may not have signal, but we have Wi-Fi. Anyway, when the borders closed and the curfew began, Simone and her comrades began to plot. They infiltrated, they sabotaged, they freed prisoners. Very nice. Simone was one of the first to be identified, but she evaded capture even as the wanted posters went up. As whispers of her grew throughout the land, more and more of her neighbors prayed in the night that Simone would be their salvation. Was she? We do not know where Simone is buried. Aw, goddammit. I knew this wasn't going to be happy. We do know that when things boiled over, she led a charge against the palace gates, and behind those gates were cannons. Oh no. Many years later, when the mass graves were exhumed, her bones were mixed with so many others, it was said she now lives on in the bones of all in her country. Jeez, that got dark and sad and spooky. That is history. Alright. There we go. Found one. Let's have a look. Sterling the Seer. How come I've never heard of these? Eh.
By the time they got to these rare stars, the well-known myths and legends were taken. Oh, this one, Sterling, is a tale of the world changing and leaving one behind. Was he not psychic? Who can say? Do we believe any tale occurred? Either way, one day his king met a new sage, an astronomer, and she showed the king how the planets and stars orbit in regular patterns, and why. And the king kicked Sterling out of his quarters, for the seer had long told the king a different story about the stars. Did Sterling believe his own story? I believe he did. Well, that's how things go. Is there no responsibility to care for those whose labors, even one's universe, are suddenly replaced with a new one? Are they obsolete? No. What is to be done? I don't know. Is there some other job the king could have gave him? Or some way where he doesn't have to be useful to the king in order to survive? It's one to ponder. The stars make one think. That's both of them for today. Neato! Wow, that was pretty great. Come again. Couple days. We shall hunt the stars. Sterling and Simone. Oh, there's the kids again. I want to see if these kids are here again. Nah. Okay. I'm gonna steal another pencil for those rats. But some rat babies would love a delicious pretzel. Hey! Hey! I'm probably not gonna get another chance today, damn it. Well, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. I was really hoping to feed my rats. I'll say hi to Mom. Hey Mom. Can't talk today. Lots to do. Really? What could possibly be going on? Well, sweetie, we have the town council here today, and after that, a 12-step program meeting in the basement. Oh, wow. And I'm doing both church budget and our budget at the same time. I'll leave you alone then. Thanks, hon. Okay. So I can't feed the rats, but I can still visit Lori M. Hello, doggo. Well, I guess I have to come around this way, don't I? That's all right. Hey kid, what you up to? Hey adult, nothing. Sounds good. I was gonna go lay down to the tracks. Do you wanna come? Sorry if that sounds boring. You don't have to go. It's okay. Haha, jeez. Let me answer before you decide I say no. Oh, okay. Do you want to go? Sure. Oh, good. Yeah, it'll be fun. Let's rock. Wow. Been a while since I've been here. My house is like 3 minutes from here. Got the longest night lights from last year still up. Haha, someone on my street does that too. We got pumpkins last year. We left them out too long. And they, like, liquefied. Gross. Oh really? I'm sorry. Haha, it's cool. Gross is fine. I've seen like a time-lapse video of what a corpse decays, and like, everything liquefies. We're all gooped deep down. Yep. Okay, so like, a cool thing to do is squish a metal thing on the tracks. I like that a lot. Cool. I brought a little metal dude. Let's see what happens. Sounds good, kid. I come out here at night sometimes and fall asleep between the tracks. Why? I don't know. I feel excited and I can sleep. You ever have that where you're so excited you go to sleep? I have stress dreams if I'm too keyed up. I don't remember my dreams. Sometimes I fall asleep for like 5 minutes. Sometimes it's like for like an hour. That's some risky business there. I have weird thoughts. Like sometimes I want to go to sleep in the woods or in the basement of an abandoned house during the day and only come out at night and be like a monster and like beautiful. I know the feeling. I want to eat people sometimes. Really? Pretty much as soon as I meet anyone, I wonder what they taste like. I feel like the world is full of bad people who would be good to eat. Okay. Let's see what we got. Whoa! Yay! The little Mel guy is all, wow. He represents the human soul. This is important art. Well, I gotta get it rolling. Okay. Let's roll. See ya! Nice. Danny, right? Yup, well, damn. Think you were a senior when I was a freshman? Probably. Hey, dude. Hello. How's working here going? Eh, I don't know. It pays. Hey, May. How's the pickaxe? Trying to kill me. Unsuccessfully. Thus far, at least. What's so stressful? Well, on top of everything else, we're hosting that stupid Harfest play tomorrow. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm never offering to do this again. What are you up to tonight? Nothing. I'm, like, super tired. Because everything about my life is exhausting. I'm doing work of like 3 employees plus the store my owner. Even though I'm 1 employee and I do not own this store. Oh, weird. I thought for sure reason you own this place now. You'd think. But also no, I'd rather die. Literally make me a coffin, using materials and tools from this store, and bury me anywhere else. Jeez, that got intense. Anyway, I'm doing nothing tonight. I can do nothing too. Fine. So we're doing this? Not sure. Got a couple other steps to make. Okay. Hey, May. Hey, Angus. How's Videoland?
Good, good.
Start of the Halloween rush. Got a pretty good horror section.
Nice.
You got a favorite?
What, horror movie?
Yeah. Scythe Sabbath.
Ooh, Italian.
Yeah, they don't mess around.
Pretty colors.
Pretty everything.
Well, see you later.
Bye.
Sunny again, thank goodness.
It's got you down.
Oh, it's nothing.
Hey, Ghost Melters, right?
Yeah, Ghost Melters.
I'm gonna make this jump now.
Can I get to anything on here?
What about this other way?
Now here's a man who loves statues. Look at a lot of people getting statues made of themselves today.
We're securing ourselves, okay. We don't need statues to make us feel better.
If I got a statue, I'd have that make me real tall.
I can't make it up there. Okay.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hi!
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Whoa, what's up with you?
I want to do something.
Okay, wow.
You drink all the coffee?
I can't have coffee, makes me anxious.
Oh wow, that sucks.
And it tastes gross.
None of it's mostly milk and sugar.
Seems like a lot of hassle to make something gross taste okay.
Good point.
So dude. You wanna do something?
Yeah man, let's go.
Oh.
Wounds.
But that's actually a difficult word for me to enunciate.
Wounds?
Is that?
No, I'm getting real tripped up by that word. I can't do this myself. I won't be able to pronounce it ever again.
No, it's like the kit you can get off from the internet. Jeremy put it together.
So it's a motorcycle now.
Yeah, it's like a motorized bike thing. It's different.
Why don't you just get a dirt bike again?
I'm an adult now. I ride a bike.
So, like, where are we?
The woods.
All right.
Doom, 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 doom.
Log bridge to Valhalla. Cross and die, mortal. This log is gonna snap and we're gonna break our legs. And have to crawl back into town. Or die like bears in cold.
Remember when we used to knife fight?
Heh heh, yeah.
We'll go home with, like, cuts all over our hands?
So dumb.
Well, I... what?
I got knives. Right now, just saying.
Holy shit, yeah, you're on.
First the wuss out, three times loses.
Come get cut, Gregor.
Say goodbye to your fingers.
Send me one, shame on you.
Stun me thrice. Shame on you, ice. Okay. First one to whistle out three times. Yeah, I got it. Stop stalling. On guard. Get stabbed. Ow. Oh. Ow. Ow. Ah. Eat it. I'm rusty. Like you. I'm not street trash. May, you're trash wherever you go. Ooh. Ho ho, so that's how it is. Let's stab you repeatedly with this knife. Yeah. Okay. Ready? Yeah. Cool. Go. Ow. Ugh. Jeez, you okay, dude? No, I'm not okay. We can again. Okay. Ready? Yeah. Cool. Go. Ow. Ah, you okay? No pity, Greg. No pity. Okay. Ready? Yeah. Cool. Go. Ow. Okay, I might be done. That really hurt. Really? No. Let's go. One last time. Prepare to die. Okay. Ready? Yeah. Cool. Go. Ow. All right, I'm actually done. You okay? Yeah, I'll be fine. Do you mean to, call your mommy? Yeah. Tell her that her precious boy got stabbed in the woods. This is always how it was gonna end for one of us. Okay, well, that's probably enough stabbing for today. All this blood gonna attack predators. Good point. Wait, why do you have two knives? Huh, good question. Let's break this log. With the knives? No. This is probably gonna kill us. Nah, dude. Good point. Jeez. Yeah, man. I was thinking. Yeah? If you see a rotting tree or a log, something in the woods, or, there's ice on a big rock, you have to kick the tree over or break the ice. I can't not do that. Yeah. The feel of... It's different now. Because I was here. Yeah. That makes sense. These dudes will never be the same, man. I changed them. We changed them. Butterfly effect. Dude, someone's gonna die or get born because we broke that log. Crap, man. Yeah. Swoop. I was gonna say, surprised you still have that. Yeah, well, hunting wasn't my thing. But I mean, dude. What isn't fun about this thing? Did you ever go? Nah, my dad wasn't into it. Granddad was, but he definitely saw it as a guy thing. I was pretty annoyed by that at the time. Really? I think you would have liked it. Probably, actually. Just buck hunting or something. Season starts day after tomorrow. Yeah. Well, anyway, I would have liked to have been asked, at least. You want to shoot this guy? So, what's going on here? The forest god. In the story? Yeah. Looks like you just stuck a bunch of targets and decoys together. You work. Bang, bang. With what you got. You want to shoot it, dude? Yes. You should go stand in front and,
I'll, like, shoot over your head. Dude. Okay, okay, fine, give me it. Well, this is heavier than I expected. Right? So make sure you pull back before you release the trigger. Then I just shoot wherever? Not at me. Alright. Wham, you hit that sign pretty good. Sure did. Headshot. Well, that shot sure went far. Quantity over quality. Hunt that beast. Wow, you sure murdered that tree. That tree had it coming. Barreled. Hunt it. There it goes. I'm out of bolts. It's so cool. That was fun. I could take on vampires now. You could, you could. Vampires of Poffers and Prings. They're out there. Shiny teeth. Shiny as the night. Okay, enough shooting for one day. See you later, Forest God. So, what the hell was that? Yeah, that's been happening lately. What has? Electrical stuff. Like me basically dying twice last night? Nah, I think that's on you. Hmm. So I don't want to be nosy, but you seem a little up and down today. Yeah, it's a thing. I mean, it's been a thing in general lately, but... I'm a good person, right? Sure. I don't know. What's up, man? I try really hard. Angus, like, needs me. He needs a Greg. Badly. We all need a Greg. Yeah, but with Angus, he hasn't had the best life. His family is, like, pure trash. How so? Just, like, assholes. Really stupid assholes. I just don't ever want to lose him. Not ever. I don't know what I'd do. I don't want to screw this up. Are you two doing all right? Yeah, I think. We had some arguments lately. About what? Stuff. But I'm just parking lot trash. I've known that all along. I've got like no future if it was just me. When I'm awake at night, I listen to Angus snore, and I stare at the ceiling. And I think about how I'm a complete piece of shit. And. Greg, calm down, dude. You're good. And Angus is good. Yeah, Angus is good. Nice, smart, hot, cool dude. Down to chill, etc.
Greg, etc. And you know, he's got that ass. Oh my god, thank you for finally saying it. And it's a fantastic ass, right? Fantastic. Okay, I'm not comfortable with you objectifying my boyfriend. Only his ass. And who could blame you? I forgot what I was gonna say. I don't know. Probably worried about nothing. I have really up days and really down days. And I don't know which it is until it's over sometimes. I kind of coast through all in general. Blah, right now. Hehe. What kind of birds are those? I have no idea. Hey, bird. Northern dumbfowl. Eastern skinny bird. Do they fly south? Do you want me to make something up? Yeah. Yes. That's good. That's really good.
Greg's happy, okay? Greg's sad, okay? Hey, kid. Hey-o. Thanks for hanging earlier. No prob, dude. How's your knifed up hand? I'll live. Angus fixed me. Aw, good boyfriend. Yeah, he's a keeper. Sorry I was a bummer there at the end. It's fine, dude, seriously. Yeah. Get some sleep, man. Will do. Night, brah. Hey, B, you there? Yes, sir. What are you up to? Doing a bunch of stuff for the shop and watching music videos from the 80s. Those are like the exact thing you'd be doing if you were like 20 years older than you are. Well, someone had to take over for my mom. I'm just being thorough. Well, you're doing a good job. Thanks. Gonna get back to work. Night-night. Everyone's doing budget stuff today. Wow, I'm going to bed. Okay. Let's light up my path a bit here. Oh, there actually is nothing over here. Okay. Well, at least I lit up this lantern here. That's something. Heyo. Alright, let's get on up here. Is there anything that I could get done here? Slanted. Alright. I want to keep climbing. Hey, friendo. Hey, sax man. It's really weird that the same group of people show up in my dreams every night. I wonder if there's like some symbolic meaning, or if I know these people in real life or not. Something to ponder. Let me go the high road first. Up I go. Oh, hello, train. Is that a tuba? I feel like that's a tuba. I feel like I should know the names of my musical instruments. Alright, I want off Mr. Bones Wild Ride. No, I want to turn this light on too. Wake me up. Wake me up inside. Can't wake up. Wake me up inside. Oh no, save me. Alright, evidences, references aside, With that, I will see you next time. This is Better Clock. Goodbye.